Khush Amadeen and welcome back to my channel. This is Razi. I'm a licensed esthetician and a surgical nurse. This channel is dedicated to teach you guys the science behind skincare. So today we're going to talk about some of the very best products that you can use to reduce blackheads and whiteheads at home. You might feel that you're the only person who has issues with blackheads and whiteheads, but I guarantee you anybody who has a little bit of oily skin has this issue. Few people don't have it, they're just lucky, but overall, a lot of people have issues with blackheads and whiteheads. Question number one is, what's blackheads? Blackheads are the most common form of acne. They're simply just a mixture of dead skin cells mixed with oil and dirt from your skin and clogged in the pores. Why do some people have more blackheads than others is because of how they maintain their skin, how they take care of their skin at home. If you are somebody who don't exfoliate, don't use any retinol, don't have any proper routine, then obviously you're going to have a lot of congestion in the pores. And sometimes that blackhead can turn into acne. The moment the bacteria attacks that area, it turns into inflamed acne and sometimes into pustule, papules, nodules, or cystic acne. So that's why if you just catch the blackhead or the acne in the first stage, which is blackhead, and you just control it right over there, take care of it right over there, you're not going to have any type of issues. Now, when I do the acne boot camps, what happens is that I see my clients every 2 weeks and I do extract a lot of their non-inflamed and inflamed acne. That helps reducing the acne. So that's why eliminating it in the first stage would help you to reduce your blackheads. So here are my top 5 tips to actually reduce blackheads. Number 1 is exfoliation. You can literally do this at home once or twice a week, depending on your skin type. If you have extremely oily skin, have a lot of blackheads, I would go with something like anti-aging exfoliating mask by Glymed Plus. This mask has salicylic acid 7%, lactic acid 7%, glycolic acid 7%. On top of that, it does have jojoba seed beads, which means that it not just chemically exfoliates the skin, but also physically exfoliates the skin. So that's another thing you can absolutely try. This is a really good product. I have used it in the back bar of my treatment room. I always use that on my clients as well. It's a deep exfoliating mask, so you would have to get it from your esthetician since 7% is a little bit higher percentage of salicylic acid, so you're not gonna get it over the counter. That's why you have to go through an esthetician. But I'll leave a link down below that you can check out and purchase if you are in US. The product is for $48 and it is gonna last you for a really long time because all you need is just using it once a week. That really does help with eliminating blackheads. Tip number 2 is hydrafacial. A lot of people use hydrafacial machine in aesthetic industry, and I am telling you, it's one of the best treatments because the suction is controlled, and the way you suction it, it comes with an exfoliant in a suction tip. Basically, I use the glycel, which is glycolic and salicylic acid. You remove all the blackheads and whiteheads. Along with that, you're also infusing exfoliants such as like salicylic and glycolic acid to extra exfoliate the skin. And those people who do have a lot of blackheads and whiteheads, in my opinion, the best treatment for your skin is to go get a hydrafacial done. You will not be disappointed. Hydrafacial is one of the most effective treatments in terms of reducing blackheads and whiteheads and unclogging the congested pores. You can see this picture right over here. I've done this on my client, and you can see the blackheads and whiteheads just came out immediately. Those people who do have a lot of blackheads and whiteheads, in my opinion, the best treatment for your skin is to go get a hydrafacial done. You will not be disappointed. Number 3 is superficial peels. Now, superficial peels are something that is not going to make you peel so much, but at the end of the day, it is going to get rid of blackheads, whiteheads, any type of congestion in the pores, and it also would help with like minor pigmentation as well. SkinScript has a huge range of like superficial peels. Along with that, they have enzyme exfoliating masks, which are amazing. They would give you a really good result, and if your esthetician can do this treatment, that's very effective. It will help you with your home care products. So for example, if you're exfoliating your skin once a week and your esthetician does a like a superficial peel, what it does that it will boost up the process of the everything that you're using at home. Number 4 is actually using retinol. retinol, we have talked about it a lot in this channel. I have always like talked on my TikTok and Instagram. We all know how effective it is, but it's another amazing benefit is that it reduces oil production. So it's really good. That's why you should always like use retinol, and it's really gonna help you over time with your skin. You might not see changes immediately, but I'm telling you, after a couple of like months, you would start seeing that your skin has improved big time. Now, tip number five, if you're somebody who has extremely oily and comedogenic skin, your best option is to go with a salicylic acid face wash. Salicylic acid face washes are great in terms of like reducing the oil production in the skin, because salicylic acid is an oil soluble, so it will really like help you out big time when it comes to like reducing the production of the oil and also like reducing the amount of your and reducing the dead skin cells. Now let's talk about the products that you can actually look into in order to see good results. My number one product that is my extremely favorite, and all my clients are actually using it if they have acne, inflamed or non-inflamed, that is the salicylic acid serum from Face Reality along with their toners. Their products are amazing, and also it is developed in a way that delivers good quality results to people who have acne issue. Plus, it is affordable. You can go to their website, I will link it down below. You can check it out, how amazing their products are. The price range is affordable, but unfortunately, they only ship it to US. Now, if you live in Canada and you want to get the product, you have to go to a different website. So, and sometimes they do have it a little bit pricey because of the cost of like shipping and everything. The product number two that I really like is the anti-aging exfoliating mask by Glymed Plus. This is hands down the best. I absolutely love it. It's for $48. And trust me, it delivers really good results because it's made for back bar. But if your esthetician can give you one of the tubes, trust me, it will like make your life so much easier. Exfoliation gets really, really better with that. So the product number three is the product from SkinScript RX, their glycolic retinol kojic acid pad. The reason I like this product is that it has retinol in the pad and along with the glycolic acid. Retinol and glycolic actually would work as an exfoliant, but at the same time, retinol is to reduce the production of your oil in the skin. Along with that, you have kojic acid, which really is effective to reduce pigmentation. So if you have oily, acne prone skin, this is going to be one of the really good products that you can use. Literally is for like $22 or something, and you can get it from SkinScript. I will link it down below. You probably would need an esthetician to get it from, but other than that, it's a really, really great product. I sell it out like hotcakes usually because people really like the results out of it. It gives you a really nice glow, helps with any type of congestion on the nose area. So check this one out as well and let me know what you guys think. Product number four, I don't even remember the count. I think it's number four, I'm assuming. This product is by Dermalogica. Dermalogica has this product called Micro Exfoliating Outer. This powder has really great qualities of like an exfoliant that physically exfoliates the skin. So you have to mix it with water. I have used this in the past so many times in the treatment room when I was working for somebody else. It got to a point where I was like, can I try something new? Maybe like a new product. I know it's an amazing product, but I want to try something new now because I used to use it like 4 to 5 times a day for all my clients. Micro exfoliating powder by Dermalogica is very affordable. You can get it from Sephora. It's also very effective for congested, acne-prone skin. You exfoliate your skin once or twice a week. That's about it. Like, it will give you good results. But as I said, like, blackheads don't go away. You have to do it every week to see results every week. It's not something that you just do it once a week and you're like, okay, I mean, it's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be okay. No, you have to do it every week. So exfoliate your skin with this every week. These are all the exfoliants that I have used personally myself and my clients, and they're very effective. You're not going to be disappointed unless like you're just somebody who's like really picky. I mean, I don't know. So these are all the products and tips that I do suggest for blackheads and whiteheads. Now, please keep in mind, don't have unrealistic expectations. Keep in mind that there's a difference between blackheads and there's a difference between sebaceous filaments. This is natural. This is okay. Your skin naturally has that. I have it too. If I touch on my nose, I do have a little bit of like tiny texture, which is because of my sebaceous filaments. Blackheads, on the other hand, for whiteheads are a little bit different. It has a pus coming out inside it, which is like gunk. This is not gunk. This is just oil. Your natural oil, that's all. So don't worry about it. Try these products out. Let me know what you guys think. If you have any questions, any concerns, anything you want me to address, or maybe any different type of video you want me to make. This is all I got for today. Thank you so much for like, share, comment, subscribe, all the stuff you guys do. I really appreciate your support. Last but never least, someone's best can be your beast.